My name is Jahari Frazier, and I am Cristo Rey Elena. So during my time at Cristo Rey, I've had the chance to work at the Arby's Restaurant Group, the Boston Consulting Group, and currently I work at the Integral Group. So during my time at Arby's, I got the chance to work with at the receptionist desk. I also got the chance to work in risk management, and also got to work with the foundation, the Arby's Foundation, which is by far my favorite department to work in, because I was able to help plan fundraising events. So one day during one of the summers at working at Arby's, the Arby's Restaurant Group, one of my coworkers, Stuart, called me to his office, and he asked me if my parents and I would be available during the day of the Versus Dream Big event, and I was caught off guard, but I decided, you know, let's see, it seems like it'll be a great event. So we got there, and I turn around after getting some water, and I see Mr. Garrett, Miss Pierre, Miss Pecco, Miss Bush, and I was just so surprised, because I didn't expect to see anyone from my school there. Paul Brown, the CEO of Arby's, called me up to the stage, invited me to receive the first Dream Big Award, along with a scholarship, which was a big awe moment for me, because I was caught off guard. I was really surprised. I definitely learned how to dream big. When I first got to Cristo Rey, even starting my first internship with Arby's, I wasn't sure where I fit in the corporate office, where I fit in school, what was my next step as a high school student. And working at Arby's, working with these wonderful people, definitely opened my eyes and showed me that I can accomplish anything if I put my mind to it.